Hey, hey, Blue Table fans! Oh, no. Sorry, wrong channel. Let's try this again. Mini Wargamer Dave here from miniwargaming.com. Oh, no. Wrong channel again. What is this? Ah! Now I have it. Hi, guys! Here's your Alexandra from Carpenting. And look what I have assembled. Yeah! Assembled all the Tyranids and Space Marine Terminators from the Space Hulk. And here's a box with all the other stuff. The rule book and the missions book. So, and now, we will pronounce the winner from the voting. And the winner is... Da da da! The librarian. He's a little bit too. There you can see him better. The little shadows. I've primed him already. And in the next days, I will start to paint him. But for all the players out there who screamed for the Gene Stealer, I have something for you. First, my first attempt. To make an alien-like Gene Stealer. I really don't like the purple from the original Gene Stealer, so I took a little bit brown and black and made a little more alien-like Gene Stealer. And now I will show you a gray Gene Stealer. This one here. This looks also pretty cool, huh? Don't you think? And on this side we have, oh my god, we have a little object source lighting. You can also see that on the base. Look, if you look from this angle where the light should come from, there's shadow on the base. focus, please. Focus! Please, focus. I think this is a little bit too bright. Okay. I think this is enough for now. I've built up. Set it up for mission one. Here, I will play this in a couple of minutes. And, by the way, there is a real great conversation about how this guy works in the game. Well, it was asked that when he fires, he gets the flame template. Let me get this one. And the players think that this thing... damn it. Open, please, open. The players think that this here is a template and it will only cover these three parts. But this isn't set in the rules. In the rules it is clearly set that where this guy is firing, the whole section from him is burnt. You must imagine, this is not a flame ball he fires a vroom, boom, and only hits this ground. No, this is he fires and this whole corridor will burn. You know this. Everything here is dead. And this thing is just a marker to show here this section is burning right now. And this is blocking line of sight and you can't pass through there. This is where the marker is for. This is just a marker, not a template. So, if this guy here fires this way down. From here, this whole corridor until the door. At the door, it stops because you can't shoot through closed doors. This whole section here, from him to there, is all burned. But it is not clearly said, what if here stands another Terminator and he fires? Is this Terminator also hit? Will he get killed by friendly fire? This is a question I have for this. So, and he can fire 12 squares into another section. So, if the door here is open in mission 1, and he is from this section, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9 squares away, he can fire into this room. And the whole room is burnt. And the corridor he is firing is also burnt. This is how I think this is going to work. But let's wait until Games Workshop makes a rule clarification. So, for now, this is enough. See you, your Alexandra.